different ones.
Do one more episode?
No,
why not? Sure.
Wait, no?
Yeah, it's just, I don't really like this, to be honest, but...
That's fine.
I'll do one more, why not?
No, you don't have to if you don't want to, Jesus.
I'm still a pleb.
Well, at least you were in minus 18,000.
Shut up.
Yeah, that's true. At least I'm not
shaming. Both of y'all shut up.
So you weren't the biggest pleb.
You're all a pleb.
Shut up.
No.
I won. I'm not a pleb.
Yes, you are. Faggot.
Shut up.
Your face is the wrong answer.
If you happen to find our sponsor's wrong answer of the game, you'll be rewarded with big prizes and cash.
And we're off. Rounds.
Nope, remember, at any point in the game, you can screw the other opponent.
Yeah, I know. I fucking know this, we miss.
What dish could Porky Pig order?
What the fuck are these things?
I don't fucking know.
I know what chorizo is.
Okay, then I picked the wrong one.
It's not chorizo, that's pork sausage.
Okay. I'm not Mexican. How am I supposed to know this?
You have to be a Mexican to know it. I know what chorizo is.
What?
Oh, it's chorizo. Great idea. Glad it didn't click as fast.
Right there, I smell my own feet.
Oh yeah, that's really good to know right there. You know that, right?
Yeah, it's very nice to smell my own feet. I smell like skunk.
Another dish of dat.
Player 2? You could use more cash. Yeah, why don't you take
it's a wee whiz, too. Seven names, and for each one,
tell me if it's a sales department on
Walmart.com. Walmart! They better be selling more amiibos. No. Walmart department, press the X button. If it's on MTV, press the B button. And if you think it's both, MTV.
The rest of your oh, this one does both. Okay. Make your
selections before player 2, because if player 2 gets it wrong, everyone who got it right
will split you the can... winnings. Yeah.
The ready, then, show.
Bags.
Bags. Cribs. Okay. Cribs. Mugs. Mugs. I don't know.
Jesus.
Skin, both juniors.
Juvies. Juvies.
Tools. Tools.
Yeah, I'm getting that away too. Not alone.
But you hit everyone except for like, I was the only one with a steal. Like.
Doesn't have a jackass department. We are the steel.
Like, how the fuck do you have a delay? I never get that. Hey, how do
you feel? It's the wee whiz we are fucking. How do you feel? Oh.
Oh, I feel.
Oh, God. Oh.
I feel like a letter B.
Nah, okay. That's not right. Yeah, that's not right. Players 2
and 4. What?
Wait, what did I pick? Oh. I
so wanted you to pick this one. And that was the Thalamus? Yeah. I don't know what the Thalamus is. What
the fuck is a Thalamus?
Like I don't know.
We was looking up his dictionary. I asked you how you feel,
but whatever. Sure, it's all about Thalamus, but it's his common decency to reciprocate.
Here's a good one. For whom the dinner bell tolls. Okay.
They're gonna be Taco Bells.
Who was?
Time to get me some Taco Bells.
Screw you!
Come on, be a buddy.
Be a buddy. Shoot. If that's true, which character laughter is the best medicine.
Which is it? The cat,
the little dog, hey, the cow, did or the
spoon?
I never heard. I never seen this one. So, you think it's the cat or the cow? Player one, watch the I'll pick it.
Or a spoon.
Yeah, the spoon. Why not? Let it be the spoon. Ain't no damn cat.
A cow? I don't know. What the fuck? Yo, this is like shit. I would never know.
No. It better be the spoon. It better be the spoon.
Oh.
Okay. If it was a spoon. I'll just quit. I'm sorry. I'll just leave this room. I would just left.
Yes, time it. We know.
No, you don't know.
I do. Shut up.
Oh god, more science. Someone interested in
sexually experimenting with barium? Someone looking to explore. Because I'm answering science questions.
Oh my god. Oh,
Jesus Christ, man.
Player 2, watch that clock. Jesus. Interesting choice. No, VA is. I hate to disappoint you, but wait, no, I don't. Gee, oh my god, like, I've been signed so long ago in these old English terms.
All the English terms!
Like, how the fuck am I supposed to know this shit? Like, I have to live in America with a scrub.
We all have to live in America. Sadly, we don't.
No, you don't.
Shut up, Tarman.
You get taught this shit, like the diddle diddle rhyme. Like, I've never had that nursery rhyme. Guess what? It's in a fucking it's an American thing, and I don't live there.
Yeah, they never taught us that either. Because we're not Americans.
You are an American. You live in North America.
Yeah, but we're living up there.
Yeah, you live in North America.
Meaning, yes, but that doesn't mean we get taught in American ways.
Yeah, but we says it's the American way. Lady Gaga changed her
name. Lady Gaga changed her name to the most common first word spoken by babies. What would we call? Oh, no. Lady no, lady cat, lady... Oh, mama.
If it's not mama. Nope.
Huh? No, it's Lady Dada, alright?
Dada.
Unless Lady no. Dada.
I don't know. Like, I don't know what the fucking common first word is from a baby. Who the fuck knows this shit?
Like, I don't even be celebrity anymore, so I don't care.
But that's not the information. What's about? It's the question is, what is the first word that a baby says after, you know, being born? And it's apparently it's Dada. The whole Lady Gaga part has nothing to do with the question.
It's a rhyme part.
No, it's not a rhyme. What does it matter? We have a sort of treat today. My good acquaintance, old man, somehow found his way into the studio again. How's it going, old man? Ah, terrible, Mr. Shapiro.
Yeah, it's Mr. Masterson, actually.
Since when?
Since birth.
I know we're on Earth. Anywho, I need your help remembering something. What's that thing? Who's that fella? Where's that screwy up to the dude? It's Foggy Facts with Old Man. Screwy up to? I forget.
So, what is it you're trying to remember, old man?
Well, it's something I used to do when I was just a lad.
Not sure the history books go back that far, but I'll see if I can help. Why don't you describe it to me?
Sure thing, Nate. It's a game. British kids like to play it, I think. You get three strikes per turn, and seeds are involved somehow.
What
is that game?
What?
It's a game British kids like to play it. I think you get three strikes per turn, and what?
We're not British. How are we supposed to know this, man?
Player one, not much time left. Is it?
Don't say it.
That's not five stones. It's conquerors. I don't know.
I thought. I know.
We need is too obvious. That sounds way too British. Is it conquerors?
Yeah. Give us a fucking answer.
Yes.
I clicked on.
Oh wow! You gotta be kidding me.
I didn't click fast enough.
Yeah, you were too busy thinking. I know I clicked on it!
Oh, that's bullshit.
Maybe you didn't.
That's bullshit.
Well, everything is bullshit, time man.
Including that, you know what. Say hello
to you know what, what?
That's right. Honorable Dinwoody Funnuttler. What? Woody the. Okay. Trees. Dr. Seuss shit. How the fuck are you supposed to know this shit?
Oh no, this is
Dr. Seuss we're dealing with here.
Yeah, like the stuff that you get and I don't. I'm glad I fucking guessed right. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Because the only thing I knew about the Liz is the cat in the hat, so. I knew that was a Dr. Seuss thing, but, you know, I know there's a movie of it. There's a question in my pants and you're on all my notes.
Oh.
Okay, as usual, if you get this correct, there's a little extra in it for you. Speaking of extra, put these underwear styles in order from least butt-cheek revealing to most butt-cheek revealing. Thong, bikini, tonga.
Oh god. Bikini,
tonga, thong, oh boy.
Tonga, thong, bikini, tonga, or tonga, bikini, thong. Player one, pick it up.
Oh, exactly 10 seconds.
No.
You guys don't know your fucking thongs, dude. Nope. Yes! I know everything about underwear.
That is one thing that you...
That's one thing I'm proud of. Knowing what fucking underwear girls wear.
I get the feeling we missed the wrong answer.
This one's called Feeling Fines.
It was the nearly used balloons or whatever.
You know, the one who plays Voldemort, but I'm never certain if I'm pronouncing his name correctly. What's the proper way to say that Mr. Fines has to throw up? Ralph has to Ralph.
Who the fuck? It's Mr. Fien.
You guys maybe choke.
Oh,
I don't know.
Check,
please. I don't know. Player two. I would know how to
pronounce it if it was that easy. You know, player one. What the fuck? Ray Fiennes, I don't get this. I
is
really
it,
don't.
Is this all the same answer?
Yeah, it is, but I don't get it.
I
don't
Ralph
know.
It's a weird British thing.
Ralph as to Ralph? Like, who?
What? I really fucking don't get it.
Me neither.
Famish was
blocked out. Last round.
Oh, thank goodness. Lose the match. Press
your... Oh, I'll just show you. This one's actually very fun. Here's your clue. I love you like a legal guardian. I love you like a legal guardian. Okay.
I'm a foster parent.
Nah. Doesn't sound familiar. No. Okay. That question has to be. Yeah. It's Clark Kent. Wait, how's it up? David Gale, but I'm not even gonna fall for that shit.
Dorothy Gale.
The name sounds familiar, I don't know where it's from.
It's from the... Oh, man. Where's the thing? I gotta take a whatchamacallit!
There we go.
Hey!
Oh, Matilda, I have read this book, and I watched the movie.
Oh, Matilda? Oh, come on. No.
It's not Mom and Pa Kent.
No! I'm not doing that.
Yeah, I it's been so long ago.
It's been a while. I read the... Not Dexter. Wait, no. No, no. Excuse me.
I have an answer, a fucking, you know, question here. Well, except for the Harry Potter one. Yeah, it's either me or we was. I don't know if we was one the one answer. Yeah, you're right. Nope. Minus 20. Two, you ended up really the fucking pasta master.
All right, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Yeah, I don't know Jack. Stop rubbing it in.
All right, so that's it then.
Yep.
Oh yeah. All right.